so sometimes we do this.
Got cousins with clothes. Hope they
we just let some rock.
So we can hop.
Turn it up, man. Turn that up. Let that bump.
Now I roll in the holes for windows that don't roll. Down the roads, so cars get broken and stole. These are the stories told by Stony and Cottage Grove. The world is cold. The block is hot as the snow. On the corners.
I wish I could keep this feeling. I wish I could keep this feeling.
I had a moment. My mother's mother's library had over 1,000 books. And her bedroom closet was cluttered with guns. And she helped raise her first grandson with a switch and a message. Her patience was not to be tested. A nurse who taught 2 languages and expected her progeny to excel. Quick to tell you, tough titty, raised 4 children by moving back and forth between southern and northern cities, told my mother, no way. Yeah, you and that baby can move in, but ain't no grown man moving into my house on no day. No pity. Bosom was warm, but the gangster was gritty. Pretty girl, piano player, singer, matriarch, cared for her parents for years while secretly dying of cancer, but still never let anything tear her family apart. My grandmother, Eula English, was my heart. My mother's mother's mother was a school teacher, a black woman with a college degree in the 1930s and 40s, long before these underachievers came up with excuses, would do whatever she could to make sure her descendants didn't end up shiftless and useless, use candy bars to motivate the children in the neighborhood to study the Bible because she believed that that was where the truth is. Ruthless.
Do you feel that? Do you feel that? Do you hear that? What is that? They say the world be uneven when women are mourning. They say the world be uneven when women are mourning. He loved me last night, but he be gone in the morning, and I am my mother's child. Understand, this love is all you got. Exist without woman, a man cannot. So go on, tell me what love is. What this feeling is, why I'm itching is, cause see, obviously, Noah built an ark because the fountain of youth had a leak. Jesus died at age 33, pacified Moses to split the Red Sea. We are drowning in God's tears. This is not the death of an age, but the rebirth of the golden years. Remember the golden rule. Wake up, Mr. Cracker. We are your 40 acres and a mule, your blue-eyed antichrist. I'm a star, crucified and sacrificed. Marvel at my hair of wool. Lowercase, Mr. T. Pity the fool who thinks it ends at the crossing. Don't burn your bridges. There's water after the crossing. Drunk men tell no lies. They put a bullet in Martin's dream because he witnessed Malcolm turn water to wine. Raise your glasses. Love is blind and God's children are uncouth. Raise your glasses. Tell the truth. Filter the truth. You can't handle the truth. A few good men seldom do. Look, man, what would Jesus do if he was a field nigga faced with a bitch ass nigga like you? See, she.
I close my eyes when I write, and it's the keys that I stroke. Not a kid coke, but it's dope. Like an IV needle stuck in my right arm. I'm so sick, like I need a fix. Like regurgitating words after eating alphabet soup. So I spit haikus like it's my last drop of fluid. Like it's semen that just came out the tip of my penis. Just to show you can't fuck with it. So I stay in a state of flux and I keep my head in our pussy. So I can add more liquid to my saliva so when I give you a tongue twister, y'all can be like, ah. Smell fish. That would be fish scales because I'm awake with words like King James. Man wrote it, but I lived it. So here's my scripture with a flow that's so nice. You would think I'm running for office because I speak so nice. I'm so nice without that chick named Irene and the Dutch masters because I'm high off of life. I'm right-handed, but I drive with my left. I write with my right, so I'm coming from different directions. So stand clear, the ground is still wet. So fuck being hot. Hell, I'm electric. So here's a few Q-tips to clean out your ears so my words you can hear. And no poet can give you a thesaurus that's words that mean the same because our poems can't even be seen in the same light. You're not standing in my square. You're standing in a box right there. And they recycling right there. You see, you open micing. I open a mic and you can see the wires right there. You're a dealer, I'm the supplier. You're something like Nas version of Ether. But I'm here as Shima, and the ground is still hot. So little homie, who the fuck be you? I stop to go, I break the speed, I stop smoking weed, already planted the seeds, I got a field full of crops, and y'all just the weeds. I got a crown on my head and I'm unimpeachable. If you pick up the phone, Bobby Brown will say I'm unreachable. And my birthday is the same as Ben Stiller and you're a simplejack. I'm so keen, my flow is so clever, my mind stay open like 7-Eleven, that's 24-7. I'm poetry's first Mr. Goodbug, cause I'm so urban that I come off chocolate. So even in a blackout, there's methods to my madness. So who cares if you turn on the lights and I turn out red, man? Your girl got a new head, man, for her mental stimulation. I'm at a door, I'm her matador with my Superman cape on. I'ma give her the ball like 23 in the finals, and I ain't even gotta be Richie like Lionel. I'm broke like Fred and Rollo. So my flow, yo, she swallows. She would say I'm going dick hard, going right in this throat. You would say no homo, but I'd be like, I ain't no joke. But I refuse to follow the leader because that's the 18th letter. And I'm 19, 8, 1, 23, and 14. Just to give you a little bit of my government. So when they ask you where I've been, well, I've been writing. And I came back to give your poetry venue a new sex form. So tell Suge I want my spot back. Because I'm about to be a bear in this bitch. I'm a Chavo Guerrero this shit. I'm gonna put a little bit of Merlot in this bitch. That's fine wine, kinda like Merlot in this bitch. So they befuddle the muddle to get drunk off of this. This is an airplane ride. So how you gonna get higher than this? And if you ain't learning, how you gonna learn in all this? And Tyra Banks should have ran like this. So why ask Big when you should ask Remy who shot you? So when they say poetry is dead, don't worry about it. I fucking got you.
But I got this empty feeling. I don't feel bad. What the fuck you mean? Return the sender. My heart pours out like a fountain of penmanship and this bitch don't respond in my letter? Must be a mistake. Post office probably lost the shit. She wouldn't cross the kid. No. Oh, she loved me, but she don't know it. Yeah. My next one will be more potent. Tell her that I died, but she smiles in the morning. So I take pictures and kiss the disposal. What? Saying the shit you supposed to do? I'm just trying to be close to you. My heart pours out like an ocean of water, but damn, restraining shit with court orders. 500 feet too close for you, darling? Heartbreaker. You'll be sorry. She made me want to kill. Supposed to be sickly with your boyfriend shopping. You always lie. I'm always watching. Don't think your little boyfriend stopped me. You broke my heart. I'll break his body. Wait, I know how that sounds. I'm sorry. I never hurt you. You know that about me. This whole thing's poetry. Don't play that. Like, we can still fix it? No? Bitch, don't say that! It's been 3 years and you don't know my name yet? You're so selfish. Think you can play with cats. I catch feelings and you got me aroused. I'm high off love, but I'm not coming down from the tree right next to your window. Get the fuck out of here. Made that my ringtone. Birthday, I showed up necker with a trench coat. Oops, I'll leave. I didn't know your friends over. And that's my
world, 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 world. For me.
Yeah.
Check it out, yo, I be like Iggy, yes, y'all, doctor on call, I rock to my name and graffiti on the wall, got flow like the rappers in Great George, got weed,
I got blunt,
my name Jamal, I pause, flick the ash from my L, I pause, like running Jason Mizell, DMC is me, host for the night, Papa Doc, only thing I don't choke on the mic, I choke a bitch out if my guap ain't correct, then when my John Hancock, I'll get the check, I love trucks, but drop tops is the best from the Beamers, Benz, nah, Rolex.
Watch me.
She like red, so cool.